earthquakes do we get in New Zealand?
Hi, Kaia and Zoe. Thank you so much for your question. That's a really interesting one. The short answer is that we have quite a lot of earthquakes that happen in New Zealand. So last year, there were about 200 earthquakes that were large enough to be felt by people across the country. But in addition to those felt earthquakes, there were about another 22,000 earthquakes that were slightly smaller, not big enough to be felt by people, but still big enough to be picked up by the really sensitive earthquake monitoring instruments that we have across the country. So that averages out to about 60 earthquakes every day, or about one earthquake every half an hour or so across the country that we know about. That might seem like quite a lot, but in fact, there are probably many, many thousands more earthquakes that are really, really small. So ones that are too small even for our really sensitive earthquake recording instruments to detect. But we tend not to worry about those ones too much because they're so small that we don't feel them and they don't influence our everyday lives. But there are some periods where we would have elevated rates of bigger earthquakes that we do care about. So for example, when we have a large earthquake, that can then trigger what we call an aftershock sequence, where we have lots more bigger earthquakes that we can feel. So for example, after the 2016 Kaikoura earthquake, there were about 50,000 earthquakes recorded in the country in that year. So that's more than twice as many as we normally get. So to answer the question, we do get a lot of earthquakes in New Zealand, at least tens of thousands every year. And while the large earthquakes happen much less frequently than the smaller ones do, it's always a good idea to remember that a large earthquake could happen at any time, and we should always be prepared to drop, cover, and hold when one does happen.